Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to do unboxing and review of a Bluetooth speaker. This speaker is from a company called Akai, and this is Akai Dynamics Aluminum Cylinder Bluetooth speaker. So this speaker I got it from Lidl, and the power wattage for this is a 3-watt speaker. It comes with built-in 300 milliampere battery and gives around 3.5 hours of playback. So without further ado, let's do the unboxing. So this speaker, the look about it, it looks stylish, and it has a stylish aluminum finish, and it has built-in mic for hands-free calls, and it almost connects to all Bluetooth enabled devices, and the range is around 10 meters. You can also play music via TF card. And also in the box, you get a 2-in-1 cable, one mini micro USB cable for charging, and one is aux connector. So overall, with this price range, I would say this is pretty good. It's available in different colors, but I have purchased the black one. So the music quality with this speaker is pretty good for the price range around 10 euros. It does what it does for. So this is good for a small room, but not for the bigger one. So with the Akai speaker, the sound quality is really good and not tiny or distorted at all. So for this price range, this speaker is fantastic, easy to use and easy to connect with Bluetooth or with a USB stick. And it's small, you can carry it anywhere you like. So friends, overall, it's value for money, and for the price of 10 euros, it's worth, I would say. And you can check in Amazon, or else you can also buy it from other stores. The price in Amazon is more compared to the other retail shop. So if you get around in retail shop, you can buy this. So overall, it's a value for money. And in case if you're interested, I'll share the link in the description below. So friends, that's all in this video, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.